Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In the previous tutorial, I have showed you how you can hide subsequent rows in Microsoft Excel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can unhide or show those subsequent rows in Microsoft Excel. Okay, take a look at here. In this workbook, I have column 6 to column 14 that is already hidden, and I want to create a button. And if I place the cursor in cell A15 and click the button, the previous row will be open or unhidden. Okay, so let's get started. First, we are going to design our button, and we are going to click on insert, click on shapes, and we are going to draw our button, and we are going to name our button. So this is our button, and you can design it according to your needs. And now we are going to assign some macro to this button so that we can unhide subsequent rows in this workbook. Okay, so to do that, click on the developer tab. If you don't have access to developer tab, check out this video and you will learn how you can add developer tab in this position or in this ribbon. Okay, with that said, let's click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now we're going to write a code. This is the code, and then close the VBE or Visual Basic Editor. Now, if you need the code, you are going to have to sign up a form, and I'm going to email you the code. Okay, so we have written our code and we have created our button. Now we are going to assign that code to this button. To do that, you are going to right click on this button and click on assign macro. You will find this row here, show row. Okay, now select that and click OK. Now our macro is assigned to this button. So if I place my cursor in A15 and click show rows, you can see row 14 has been opened. If I click that again, 13 has been opened. If I click it again, 12 has been opened. So this is what I wanted to show you. Now we have a bonus tricks here. With this button, we can only unhide previous row. Okay, so if you want to unhide next rows, like if I place my cursor in A6 and I want the next row to be open, so we are going to need to change the code. And let's go back to Visual Basic, and you can see active offset -1. So if I make it 1 and if I click this button again, you can see the next row is open. Click it again, the next row is open. Okay, this is how this button works. And remember, if you need the code, you are going to have to subscribe to the channel and then sign up the form. Okay, thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial.